Welcome back, YouTube, to another episode of City Skylines. Who to go back into it? I just built this university or trade school campus, which is costing me arm and leg to run.
Down.
peekaboo.
At Sternberger, our cars are more than just hunks of metal that take you from point A to point B. They are also composed of industrial plastics, polymers and rubbers. We also know it's what's in the car that is more important than the car itself. And that's why it can also carry up to 300 kilograms of human, animal or consumer goods cargo. The climate control device brings the air temperature to 22 degrees Celsius. It's our way of making our cars comfortable for the majority of mammal species. In fact, it is a perfect vessel for transport from short to medium distances, and we believe that the price we are asking is a fair trade for the value transferred to the consumer. Sternberger, more than just an auto.
What's up? This is Lars. What are you listeners out there doing this weekend? Just kicking back or going to a cool show? There's a lot to do in the city, and I'd be doing it too if I didn't need to clean out my garage. But hey, more space for jamming, right? More space for a treadmill, too. Let's just say I need to do a little less rocking and a little more elevating my heart rate. Doctor's orders. Keep it here, we've got more great music coming your way.
How much money do I even make for public transport anyway? It's so minuscule, it's not funny. So I might as well just offer it as a free service to get people to use it. Arts College. Crematorium. We'll be right back. What is my educated citizen layout?
At the Forest Foundation, we care about three things. Tree things, nature things, and the third thing, bird things. The homes of native birds are being destroyed at an alarming rate. That's why our goal is to give a birdhouse to every bird on Earth. Humans stopped living in trees ages ago. It's time we invited birds indoors with the rest of us. Do your part and text Dirty Birdie to 3030 to donate a bird bath to 30 birdies. You can either be part of the problem, or you can be with us, the Forest Foundation.
Fault Tech Cameras. If you want the best, you have got to go big. That's why our cameras are the biggest on the market. Our shutters the loudest. Our lenses the longest. Cameras aren't paperweights. They're tools. Tools used to create.
Let's grab drones.
In fact, the most valuable camera is the one that you're afraid to take outside.
Yeah.
Vault Tech.
Red.
Only the best.
Bum town somewhere. Oh yeah, we invented anti-grav.
The modern economy. The age-old Italian tradition of burning beans and drinking the bitter bean juice. At Burn Bean Coffee, our environment is perfect for all of your work needs. There's no better place to be distracted than the Burn Bean Coffee Shop and Cafe. Our coffee technicians are trained to make a variety of coffees and sugary coffee-themed drinks just as you like it, all while generally making more noise than anyone could reasonably ignore. So drink up and let the productivity flow. Sippy sip, coffee fans. Burn Bean Coffee. Get it while it's hot. Due to recent court actions, we are required to warn against the drinking of hot coffee.
This is Rock City, where if it's not rock, it's not welcome.
There's no space for the industry over here, so I'm leaving it. Not more space for the city. It's not like a tsunami warning, this is more of just, oh, flash flood warning.
At Akiya, we've been making the best in mobile phones for over 20 years. How did we get there? By putting ringtones in every commercial that make you think your phone is ringing. Whether you have a new phone, an old phone, or just leave it on vibrate, we make sure you always hear your phone in our commercials. It's our way of saying, we hear you. So don't be silenced when opportunity calls, pick it up. It's for you. Akiya Mobile.
Bring the whole family to At the Old Grain Mill
old-fashioned family restaurant. At the Old Grain Mill always has the best service and the best home-style meals in town. We'll make sure you always leave at the Old Grain Mill with a smile and a full belly. Now, be sure that you come down to at the Old Grain Mill, old-fashioned family restaurant, and not the abandoned grain facility at the edge of town. It's not safe for visitors and poses serious risks to anyone who dares enter that old mill, which was forced to close down years ago. And we ordered our sign and uniforms before we learned of the existence of that dangerous old flour mill, so we are not responsible for what happened there on that awful, awful night. We just want to focus on making great meals every night at the Old Grain Mill. Old-fashioned family restaurant at the Old Grain Mill, from our family to yours.
We all want to be prepared. We all want to be sure that the people we leave behind don't think we're jerks. That's where Final Insurance comes in. We provide peace of mind for when you rest in peace. For a small monthly sum, you can spend your final years knowing that Final Insurance has everything taken care of. Final Insurance, the last insurance you'll ever need.
From metal to grunge and everything in between, this is Rock City.
My eyes went wide. I'm making that much from the campus? What? Students is in this school. How many students have to go through the child? I don't know, 3,000.
Thank you.
The mere 12th of the population gets hauled through my transportation system. Oops. Can I get a port dock yet? Or a harbor? Can I get a freight train system? Oh yes, I can. Grand City Ballpark. Now the industry should pick this area instead of trying to leave. Yeah, so all those trucks are attempting to route out the city. So they'll start attempting to route in the city.
Saddle up in the mornings with Jimmy and the Stallion, the only morning show featuring DJ Jimmy Fries and a 4-year-old quarter horse named Clover.
This is Jimmy Fries coming to you from Studio 2. Whoa! Looks like someone's horsing around. Okay. Easy, boy.
They'll play your favorite hits, give out great prizes, and laugh their way through your commute. Jimmy and the Stallion. Stable entertainment only on Cities Radio.
Hey everyone, I've been thinking, what do you say the most rocking instrument is? Guitar, right? Well, that's what I thought too, but then I remembered the double guitar. Keep it here for double the rock, double the roll, and double the guitars.
why it makes no sense. I will do. Target spell, groundbreaking textile, leaving a complex organic article sound, making a first textile 110% organic. Over 9,000 whiteboard sheets were appropriated by the students. The code of production. One second. Well, I was getting a message and I realized how long this recording has been going on for. So actually, I need to end it here. So please like, comment, subscribe, and peace.